I really needed to cry. I was crying for George Floyd, but there were so many other things that came up for me. I just started coming to think about, like, what is actually does it mean to be black? Like, I am black, I am African, I'm Kenyan, I'm a Kikuyu. But what does it actually mean to be black? It's like, I just feel like we all have like this struggle from colonization to slavery to like not having a safe space for black people, you know? I don't feel like there's anywhere in the world where you go where as a black person you feel okay, you know? Like you feel safe. In America, it's so like the racism and like everything that happens is so fucking intense. You come to Kenya and our leaders fucking suck. I just want an Israel for black people, you know? Like, and I know that sounds crazy because Israel is not a safe country, but I feel like I want a safe heaven for black people. Like, I am so tired, you know? I am so tired of watching these videos. I am so tired of reading social, like, I cannot read another social media post at, like, where we are at this point. I'm just so frustrated and so angry.